Oh. But kids these days can't keep their hands to themselves.
Boxy.
The staff literally had to put Foxy back together in every shift.
Are you a version?
Simply, they just stopped trying and left them some kind of take apart, put back together attraction.
Oh.
Now he's just a mess of parts. I think the employees
are great. That thing hangs on the wall. So that's gonna be above me.
Okay, before I go, I wanted to get your mind about any rumors you might have heard lately.
No, they like to come here. I don't know why they want to kill me, so.
I can personally assure you.
Whatever
is going on out there, however tragic it may be, has nothing to do with our establishment.
Foxy, no.
It's all rumor and speculation.
So
people trying to make a buck, you know. Our guard during the day has reported nothing unusual, and he's on watch from opening till close. Okay, well anyway, hang in there and I'll talk with you tomorrow.
If I survive? Hashtag your, hey, you come again, old piece of... God, what are you doing? Yeah. Ah, she has a creepy kind of eye. Oh, I guess he bought that. I think these animatronics can teleport. You know, they're very creepy. Makes sense. I mean, they probably are... Oh, she's coming through the vents. Oh, that's creepy. Oh, no. This isn't good. This isn't good. No, I might die here. Ah! Put the mask on. I'm one of you, yeah. I'm totally one of you. I'm an animatronic, and that's what I will be. By the end of this bloody job, we'll probably be one. Oh, it's totally funny. I guess he's coming for a visit. Gonna trick him now. I'm one of you, yeah. I didn't really see you, but hi, welcome. I gotta watch here. Please. I don't see you. You're very creepy people. That thing's gone. Where did it go? What are you doing?
Yeah, I'm one of you. I'm the old free father.
Foxy wants to kill me. This is very bad. These animatronics are starting to step it up. Oh, yes, it's you. Hi. You are the freakiest. What are you doing on the wall? Get off the wall, you monster. The kids rip you apart. I feel bad for you, okay? Don't kill me. You're very creepy. Did they take your eye out? Oh, where did you go? She disappears, that thing. Whatever it is. No. Kind of scared about it. Okay, when I hear that sound, I know it's Foxy. Come on now. I hear that sound. That's footsteps. Oh! It's Toy Bonnie. This job really gives me the creeps. Oh, there you are. Very nice to see you. I am one of you. You might not see it for now, but I am totally one of you! I am one of you. You do not see anything. Try and kill the night guard. Oh, you're back! Way to go! Oh, no. It's too busy. Oh no, I could die here. I'm one of you, yeah. That thing is very creepy. You're freaky. 6 a.m. Guess I gotta lock up and leave. Bye, Peteria. I'll see you next time. Oh, my surprise. Stew cake! There's the prize kind of good. Just eat it. I'm probably gonna get fat. But, ugh! I'll luck on me. You don't know what we're playing right now, then, hey, listen. I want to reassure you, Fazbear Entertainment denies any wrongdoing. He's creepy, guys. He's really creepy. Oh, do you want to see the title? Yeah, sure. Here you go. Here's the title. Yeah, it's very cool.
Welcome to the Freddy Fazbear virtual experience.
Can't even see my hands.
Fazbear Entertainment is excited to join the digital age. And what better way to do
this,
that
Fazbear
than with
Entertainment.
An edge of your seat virtual reality experience.
Nothing is behind you. Oh, yep, doors open. You'll be able to see my hands soon enough. Here we are.
We know that Fazbear Entertainment has developed something of a bad reputation over the last few decades. And
yep,
while it's true that some stories associated with our name were loosely based on actual events, the majority of them were total fabrications from the mind of a complete lunatic. Lawsuits pending. But we aren't above laughing at ourselves. That's why we have recreated many of these completely fictitious scenarios, lies that you've been fed over the last several years into a hilarious VR game, in the hopes that we can finally move past these childish ghost stories and develop a new relationship with you, as well as your kids. Don't forget the merch, perfect for birthdays. So sit back and enjoy a few scares.
Yep, here's my waiver.
We do, however, ask that you agree to a simple waiver before you play. It's mostly just legal mumbo-jumbo and isn't at all based on user experiences thus far or injuries associated with testing. Just touch the button to agree, and then we can jump right into some harmless fun that can't harm you at all in any harmful way. Thank you for playing the Freddy Fazbear virtual experience. You acknowledge that Fazbear Entertainment is not responsible for accidental digital consciousness transference, real-world manifestations of digital characters, nightmares, night terrors, night sweats.
Yeah, thank you, Andy Fields. I've already had enough night terrors. That's the thing I've probably been having after playing this game a lot. This is really dumb. Okay, let's check in for the job. You know, my room is filled with some really creepy thing in it. Like, at least I can go to a prize counter. Go here and get loads of prizes. Can you take that? Ugh. Ah, I would have hit it if it was still there. Yeah, if you eat popcorn, you can also die. I get it. It's disgusting. You're gonna be creepy and go there, right? Back to role playing. Did I just do night 2? Don't skip all this. I'm going for night 5. You know what, I'm just gonna show you something here, right? YouTube? No. Yep, your ass. Come here. I've remembered how to do this, so I've just been clocking it up just in case. Sounds really weird and random, I know. Find the spring trap.
Hi.
Keep you there.
Hello. This is just a reminder of company policy concerning the safe room. The safe room is reserved for equipment and or other property not being currently used as a backup safety location for employees.
Oh, no.
This is not a break room.
Hi.
It should not be considered a place for employees to hide and or congregate. And under no circumstances should a customer ever be taken into this room and out of the main show area. Also been made aware
very creepy stuff.
Sure.
Oh, look at him. He's standing in the door. He's really creepy. Guys.
Hello.
Let's get jump scared for you.
Hi.
this game's scary.
Hello?
You're standing there. Standing in the game section. See, look at that, there's a fire.
Hi.
Because you all know from the game, if you played FNAF 3, there, it bears fright, runs down to the ground. Except,
hello?
It never really burned down. As you can see from VR. Oh, Cheeto.
Hi.
Yep, you come here. Springtrap. Springtrap. You stay here right now.
Hello?
You ain't going anywhere. You ain't going out that door, mate. You're staying in this room and this room only.
Hi.
How to lure someone. You know what? Give up.
Hello?
Oh. I'm scared, guys. I really am. Sorry about that.
Hi.
I'm keeping him in this room. Oh no.
Hello?
I've been doing this for 3 hours now. I've collected 2 of the coins in this.
Hi.
I'm keeping him in this room. That's how you do Night 5. You find him and just keep pressing this audio and keep it on reboot or don't even check the vents. Only if he's on cam 10, check the vents and close the cam 14 vent.
Hi.
Ignore Phantom Freddy, he gives you a Phantom Foxy jump scare. Not his own jump scare.
Hello.
R.I.P. You ain't. Oh, he left. Well, you can't leave from me. You're just gonna come back here. Can't kill me.
Hello.
So lure him to the same room and just. You're gonna get. You also see him there. And he just walks back. That looks so cool, though. That's so freaky. So creepy because you can just see him like.
Hello.
He's been trapped in that room for 30 years. He's a bit rusty. So he's walking really creepily and you can still see him. He's like. It's so creepy, bro. You can see him there.
Hello.
And then he walks back. That is so cool and creepy.
Hi.
Freaks me out. Yep, you're there. Where are you? Yes. You ain't leaving this room. It's so freaky, man. Look at it.
Hello.
See him, he's like, I think that's Camo 9 or something. Yeah. I get scared every time that happens. Yep, you staying right here. Oops. I guess it's 5 a.m. You ain't leaving this room, mate.
Hello.
He hasn't even left this room. Now he's just walking back and forth.
Hi.
This is very strange. Yep. Keep walking. This game is so. I don't know what's happening.
Hello.
Yes. I won! Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Oh, they still see the fire. It's so good, bro. So good, man. So good. We got a further kick in the fourth one of the year. Ooh, yes, come to me, sweet papa. Yeah, I don't know if there's a video. Because it is just like Batman. Because you want to get it because you're a Batman. Netflix turns really freaky. If you haven't heard this, then. I'm joking, I'm not keeping you through the music, alright? That thing is terrifying. I know I'm recording a video. So, bye!